This is all-new Nissan X-Trail. Meanwhile, the Japanese Altima says the new Nissan X-Trail will be sold in the same e-power hybrid powertrain as the new Qashqai. This system consists of 1.5-liter engine and an electric motor that produces a total output of 187 horsepower and 330 Nm of torque. Notably, the internal combustion engine is only used to generate electricity because the wheels are only driven by electrified motors. Thank you for watching video.